Yo guys, what's going on? Maester of Lore back at it again, and today we're bringing you another video based on the Lord of the Rings, and it's a really different style of video, and I hope you enjoy it because it's a little bit more on the funny side, and I hope you don't take it too seriously, but let's jump right into it. This is the story of the true hero of Middle-earth and of the Third Age. Without his relentless courage and moral-boosting charisma, he was able to provide to our great worthy Samwise. It was unmatched. And no, I'm not talking about our beloved Frodo. Yet Bill. That's right, the savage legend that was Bill. Bill was a great sturdy companion of the Fellowship. And you're probably thinking to yourself, there's no Fellowship member named Bill. See, we all love our beloved elf, dwarf, humans and hobbits as our characters, yet we forget to recognize Bill, the beloved pony of Samwise. Now I did say Bill, yes Bill, was a savage legend and his story certainly pertains to that of legendary status. Remember Bill, yes Bill, was no ordinary pony. This pony's story started when his owner, Bill Ferny, or a friend, released all the horses from the prancing pony in Bree. Now Bill Ferny, the owner of the Prancing Pony, of course, was also the owner of Bill. Yes, Bill. And Bill, due to Bill and his friend releasing all the horses, Bill, yes, Bill, was the only animal left in the city of Bree. Now Bill, yes, our beloved Bill, this time was going through a hero transformation. You see, his owner didn't treat our beloved Bill as adequately as we normally would treat such a worthy legend. No, our Bill, yes, Bill, was beaten and extremely skinny from malnutrition. That was until the fateful day our beloved hobbits entered Bree and stayed at the Prancing Pony, which is when our beloved Bill was purchased by Samwise. Accompanied by new companion Strider, the hobbits and Bill departed Bree. You see, the savage that was Bill accompanied our hobbits and Strider all the way to Rivendell, which of course was when our well-known fellowship was formed. He followed until the group was attacked by a wicked kraken in the black waters at the west gate of Moria. The Watcher in the Water, he was called. As the fellowship entered the gates of Moria, our beloved Bill was separated from the group as the doors closed behind the fellowship, and Bill, our beloved Bill, was left to his own devices. Now what happened to the legendary companion that was Bill is actually unknown to the readers of the novels. Surely a character as exemplary as Bill would be devoured by the huge black kraken that was said to be released at the same time the Balrog was released. I mean, of course, he was a legendary and old creature. Now, if you game, you actually know the answer to this. You see, in the amazing online game, not an advertisement by the way, Lord of the Rings Online, there is actually a side quest in which your character has to guide Bill back to Bree, which means he lived. You see, the side quest makes you kind of have to defend Bill as you're accompanying him back to Bree, but he's lost in the mountains by Moria. So I think he did live. But my friends, that was the legendary story of Bill, the pony, the last true hero we can't forget of Middle-earth. If there's anything we can learn from this wonderful pony, it's fly, you fools. Hope you guys enjoyed this different style of video, and I'll see you on the next one.